Yuzefina Polianovska became a sister of the Daughters of Charity Order when she was 26. In Lutsk, she organized a tailoring and decorative flowers workshop to provide handicapped people and orphans with work. She created an ailing asylum for lonely noblemen. She founded an orphanage Angelica next to St. Peter and Paul's Cathedral. Here, girls dedicated themselves to the science and mastered the profession of servants or governess. Polianovska not only looked for a good working place for girls, but also for proper fiancés for them. Russian Empress Maria Fedorovna awarded Yuzefa with the Golden Medal on a blue ribbon.
Short memories of the great history.